These niggas be on Triller with no chill, bro. I swear to God, bro. Bro, if you give a dude from Brad Triller, they gonna find an old ass song, speed it up, and they gonna do this.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, now you dumb. They try to take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got...
Oh, stop playing with me.
Hey, what y'all boys know about this, huh?
What's back and what's cracking, what's happening YouTube? It's DatboiGio coming at y'all with another video, bro.
Bro, I know y'all see what's going on, bro. Oh my gosh.
Bro, it's not a day where I don't eat swell, you feel me, bro? Like, we eating swell all 2020, bro.
Bro, do y'all see how they size me with this little ass french fry?
Justin, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. You're probably not gonna get your money till like... till next week, I'm not gonna lie. But as y'all can see from the title, you know what I'm saying, we had to make a part two, Florida Problems part two, you feel me? I'm not gonna lie, bro, that last video was really fun to make, I'm not gonna lie. This is just a follow-up of the last video, bro, because there's a lot of problems I forgot to cover, bro. It's a lot that I forgot to cover, you feel me? But as y'all can see, I'm back in my dad's room where I'm not supposed to be at, but I really don't care. It's not like he gonna see this shit anyways. Bro, I did not realize that y'all was gonna rock with that last video so heavy, bro. Like, bro, if you watched that last video and subscribe, bro, like, bro, thank you, bro. Like, real talk, I just want to say thank you, you feel me? Because, like, I didn't really know it was going to do that well. But y'all already know, bro, we got some more ideas and more bangers coming on the way, bro. It's going to be real soon, bro, I promise y'all. Bro, matter of fact, y'all got to start hitting that bell down there, bro. Bro, if you watching this right, bro, I'm talking to you right now. Cause I'm talking to you. You watching this right now, bro. Click on the bell. I'm gonna try and upload every week, so you know what I'm saying? If you don't wanna miss an upload, bro, make sure you hit the bell, you know what I'm saying? Every video, bro, every video is gonna pop up. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers before the end of September, bro. Like, I know that's a lot, but you know what I'm saying? I gotta aim high. You already know I'm finna be putting in work, you know what I'm saying? So if you enjoy my channel, you enjoy my content, make sure to share with your friends, you know what I'm saying? Post it on your Instagram story, all that, you feel me? Without further ado, let's get straight into the video, bro. I don't think y'all understand that Florida is the hottest state in the US, bro. I don't care what none of y'all say. I don't care if you're from Arizona, Texas, Nevada, wherever, bro. I don't care. Florida is the hottest state. Let me tell you why. Bro, I be seeing the West Coast have like that dry ass weather, that dry ass 106 degree weather, you feel me? None of that, bro. That does not happen here, bro. We are surrounded by water. We are peninsula. But that just means, bro, it's gonna be hotter, dog, because it's like water in the atmosphere, you feel me? So it doesn't matter if I'm walking from my bus stop, if I'm walking to school or from school, bro, it's over for me. Some of y'all in other states consider, like, you feel me, 86 degree weather hot, bro, but it's like 80 for us, bro. It's like 79, 80 for us. And on top of that, this weather is inconsistent as hell, bro. Like, literally, it could be sunny as hell right now, right, and just start pouring out of nowhere, but a dark cloud pushes in and it starts pouring. Bro, I was trying to take pictures and all that on the first day back, and it just started pouring, bro, at the end of the day, bro. It was literally sunny as hell all day, but then as soon as fourth period hit, it was over, bro. It was over. I had to take my shoes off, bro. I was not getting my new shoes wet. And these mosquitoes, bro. These mosquitoes be on crack. I swear to God, bro. Especially in the summertime, because they show no mercy, bro. As soon as I got back home, they ate me alive, bro. It was over with. Bro, speaking of school starting, bro, I don't understand why they got us working on the first day of class, bro.
Good morning, class. My name is Professor Jeremy, and you only refer to me as Professor Jeremy. And tonight you have pages 16,
bro,
35,
oh my gosh, this man tripping already. It's the first day. This man already trying to get problems.
I would also like this to
come on, bro. Come on, bro.
I don't care if it's the first day, if it's the last day, you are not going to slack off in my class. I do not care. I want everything done tonight. If you have a problem, you can leave now.
I'm almost done with school, bro. I almost got all my credits, you feel me? So I don't really gotta worry about that no more. But there's always teachers who don't even tell you what the curriculum is, and then they just throw a book at you, dog. Like, bro, can y'all let us breathe? Like, please, can y'all just let us vibe? Like, it's the first day. Like, just give us our papers that we gotta give to our parents. Get those signed, we return them to you, then we start class, bro. Give us, like, the whole week for that, bro. Please, like, let us watch a movie. Like, let's do something, bro. Like, come on. Bro, tell me how my science teacher already told me there's finna be a cold red drill next week. My county took the initiative to go to every classroom and put a little safe sticker on the walls and shit, like in a little corner where we hide and shit. Bro, it's about survival. I don't care about nobody else. You feel me, bro? Everybody's on their own once I hear that cold red and the intruder comes in, bro. Bro, I already told y'all, if it ever gets to that point, bro, you already know I'm going home, dog. Hey, I really love y'all, bro, but I gotta live to see another day. And I know the people at school is trying to keep us safe or whatever, bro, but, like, y'all doing all this, like, after all this shit happens. Like, come on, bro. Like, y'all gotta, you feel me? That's a little too late, dog. Low-key, I wouldn't mind if, like, they gave teachers straps and all that, but, like, bro, this is Florida, bro. Anything can happen over here. All right, I gotta address this because it's not fair because I don't get these, you feel me? But professional study days are the biggest cause of teen pregnancy in this state. I don't know if this is just Broward or whatever, but basically a professional study day is a day where they let you out of class mad early so you can go home and study, right? But you know damn well nobody is studying, bruh. To someone like me, PSD stands for penetrate somebody's daughter.
Oh, wow.
Nasty bitch.
I mean, that's really just what it is, you feel me? I'm just keeping it real. You get to school at like 7 o'clock, and now you've been talking to this girl for months at school, bro. Now they let you out at 10:30, you feel me? You got all the time in the world. Now you home alone with a girl, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? You don't got your little brothers, your sisters, you feel me? They all gone. Then you gotta tell her straight up, like, hey, bro, I'm trying to make something happen. Bro, that's crazy, because I don't have any PSD days at all, bro. I just got early release. Bro, and it's annoying, because it's like, you can't give us one day out of the month so we can just vibe, you know what I'm saying, and do what we want to do, bro. And that shit is not fair to me, bro. It's like, either you give them to all high schools or you don't give them to nobody, bro. If my school gave us PSDs, I could literally just go down the block, you feel me, link with somebody else from another school, you know what I'm saying, bro. I'm trying to do my little dance, bro. Real quick, I just want to apologize to all them females I offended with, you know what I'm saying, me talking about Dub Smash last video, because these niggas be on Triller with no chill, bro. I swear to God, bro. Bro, if you give a dude from Broward Triller, they gonna find an old ass song, speed it up, and they gonna do this. I do, they heard I was good, they wanna see if it's true, they know you're the one I wanna give it to, I can see you on me too. Y'all doing, bro? Like, y'all not even singing a song for real. Y'all just lip singing in the mirror. Y'all look stupid. I only did that for the purpose of this video, bro. Like, seriously, I don't really be doing that for real. I'm not gonna lie, me and my nigga snap, but that shit takes no type of talent, none of that, bro. Bro, this shit ain't even school related, bro. This shit just crossed my mind. Like, bro, y'all need to stop doing that. I don't want to see that no more. God damn, bro. And it's like, y'all females, apparently y'all like that shit. I don't really know. And why do y'all need to make every song fast? I'm not trying to go on SoundCloud and see that DJ Fetty Fee or whoever just made Party in the USA fast, dude.
Hey, what happened, man? It's your boy DJ Fetty Fee. Tune in. PG Promotion, nigga.
Like, it's cool to speed up Florida music because it's like the culture, you feel me? That's just the culture, but it's like, bro, y'all gotta speed up everything. Like, y'all just gotta ruin every song for everybody. That's just flat out disrespectful in my opinion, bro. It's like, you feel me? What are you gonna gain from that? Bro, real quick, I don't wanna see nobody else doing these poses, bruh. No shade to none of my niggas who pose like this, you feel me? But I'm just like, bro, come on, bro. Alright, this one's for all y'all little fast little money makers. Y'all know who y'all are, bruh. It be them people that you know from school, they be like,
hey, you trying to make a quick little $500, you bank with TD Bank, hit my line, blah, blah.
Bro, I don't know how this joint works, because I don't do none of that, but it's like, bro, you got $5,000 in cash sitting in your bedroom, and you got $0 in your bank account, bruh. How does that work? But hey, listen, if you do all that, bruh, I ain't trying to knock your hustle, bro. I'm just saying, bro, you can't be a promoter and a scammer your whole life, you feel me? You gotta do something else. Bro, I'm telling y'all that fast money shit, bro, yeah, like, y'all gotta slow down, you feel me? Y'all gotta slow down, because it's not gonna last forever. And dog, bro, I am not trying to make no quick $1,000, bro. Stop posting that shit on your Instagram stories. No, I do not bank with TD Bank. No, I do not bank with Wells Fargo. No, I do not have $1,000 in my bank account. No, I do not have a bank account. I don't have a credit card, debit card. I'm not trying to make no quick money, bro. Leave me alone. Skip on the beat. Alright, I gotta bring this up because I recently just went to a football game, you feel me? And over there, they was trying to already start problems and all that when the football game was over. I mean, the game was trash. The game was trash, to keep it real, bro. Literally, I just went there because I knew some drama or something was about to happen, bro. But, you know, police down here, it's over, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? They shut that down. But y'all gotta stop beefing with other schools, bro. Like, come on. Like, use y'all time wisely, fam. Most of the time, it be about, like, football and all that shit. But it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's just other kids that just don't like you because you go to this school. You feel me? Like, in perspective, that person is just you, but just in a different area. So it's like, you beefing with them for what?
Kid, you better tighten the fuck up, cause you don't know who I am. Call my mama, cause we don't fuck with you around here, boy. When such a bitch ass suck me up on a note, nigga, I'm pumping no nigga. I'm pumping no nigga, 954, rock, tell you nigga, fucking talking about snuggy game, nigga, kid.
Okay.
I honestly don't even know, bro. I might not even know what I'm talking about, bro. Because it could be deeper than that. I don't know. But, like, you know what I'm saying? It don't seem all that serious. But, yeah, bro. That's basically the end of the video. You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? If I forgot anything, make sure to comment down, like, what y'all hate about the most. Like, you feel me? When it comes to school and all that. Bro, I look at where I'm from sometimes and I just embrace it, bro. Like, you feel me? This is just where I grew up, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? This is where I'm from type shit. But I'm glad y'all made it this far in the video, bro. If you enjoyed it, make sure to share it on Instagram, WhatsApp, Twitter, everything else, you feel me? Like I said, we bringing straight bangers. We bringing straight heat over here, you feel me? We trying to hit 1,000 subs before September ends, bro. Like, for real. But make sure y'all boys like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'm out, son.
For the ministry, I'm in the streets. As I want to ride on her, she lied. He surprised, yeah.